here we go. Fernando, DRS open, moves to the outside, catches the back of the car, and that just looks like a... Thankfully, at that point, the driver's head has not come any contact with the ground. And spectacular crash there. And that just looks like Fernando...